Hello friends, welcome to Marvelous Studio 21. Today we are going to make bottle art, an antique bottle using molded. For this, the materials required are glass bottle, fevicol glue MR or A+, black acrylic color, silver dust, rough cloth, colorless oil and powder, molded 2 packets, brush, pen, knife for detailing. Let's start. When you open the packet, you will get resin and hardener. You have to mix it equally so that a uniform mixture is formed. After 10 minutes, you can make spiral shapes like this. Glue tissue paper using simple PVA glue with water. Mold it adheres to any surface on its own when it is in workable condition. For cap portion, I am using this from another bottle. It fits it. You can use aluminium foil also in between. I am using tissue paper. Because when it dries, it doesn't matter what you have kept inside, it will be sealed inside only. This is very easy to use, just like atta dough which we use to make chapatis, but it hardens after half an hour, and after 1 hour it is very difficult to use it. It is almost hard. So whatever shape you have to give or whatever detailing you have to do in between this time only. After 3 hours, it is perfectly ready. It is completely dry after 3 hours. I'm cutting shape with shape cutter here. You can do it with knife also. You can draw on it, and as you cut paper, similar way you can cut this also. For detailing, you can use knife or molding tool. I have used both. selected red acrylic color to mold it to give it different look. You can also try it with other colors also. It looks very beautiful. Now color it completely with black acrylic color. Check out properly that no corners are left without color. Now finally give it coating of silver dust or silver powder, which is easily available on stationery shops. And you will get the antique look of the bottle which you wanted. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe my channel Marvelous Studio 21 and stay tuned for new clay art next week.